fired his gun, sending this car splashing into a pond in downtown Fort Myers. You're watching the moment officers had to pull the driver from the submerged car and take him to the hospital. Police say this all started when the man tried to get into a secure area at Fort Myers Police Headquarters. At least one officer shot at the man. The driver then ended up in the pond as a crowd of people watched near Fowler Street and MLK Boulevard. NBC2's Jessica Babb is live at the spot of the crash with everything that we have confirmed so far.
This has been an all-day investigation, and it's not over yet. The roads are still blocked off, and if you look all the way over here down the street, you can see crews have just taken the suspect's car out of the water, and they're about to haul it off. Police have not said if the suspect was armed or not, but an officer did shoot the suspect, sending him crashing into the pond. Witnesses watching say the scene was surreal. The sound of sirens.
I heard three gunshots, pop, 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 and then I seen a car take off.
That's how Rick Heastend, who works at the Butterfly Estate near Fowler and Thompson, started his day.
There was people here. My wife was here. Everybody run for the building.
A police chase ending underwater.
But I heard the shots. I seen the car go and the police after him. You know, he went in a retention pond.
So what led up to this? Police say around 10 a.m., a man tried to get into the Fort Myers Police Department.
It's a little unsettling.
When police tried to talk to him, he ran, almost hitting an officer.
Well, I seen a car going pretty fast, and then I seen a police officer going after the car.
The chase ending near Fowler and Thompson, when an officer shot the suspect.
You know, it is scary when you hear gunshots go off and you're around a glass building.
Sending the suspect barreling into the fence, plunging into the pond.
About five or six officers got in the water, went and got him, pulled him out.
Police surrounding him, pulling him from the water.
That's the most excitement I've seen since I've been here, and hope I don't ever see it again.
And we are actually now getting a glimpse of that car right now. It's just been pulled from the water, and we're getting to see it. You can see some damage all along the front end where it hit the pond. Of course, crashed right into the fence. And police have confirmed the suspect has a gunshot wound and is in the hospital. They've not said who the suspect is, if he had a gun, or what charges he could be facing. And of course, that officer tonight who did fire his weapon is now on administrative leave. In Fort Myers, Jessica Babb, NBC.